friends, we are from Hind School Karma. We are here to explain our project of acetate. Today we will tell you about causes, consequences, effects and prevention of acetate. Let us start.
What is this acetate? Acetate means the presence of excessive acid in the rainwater or from oxide of nitrogen and sulfur react with rainwater. It includes rain, water, hair, etc. and any dust particle that is acidic.
As we know that sulfur and nitrogen oxides are released by the combustion of fossil fuels like as petrol and diesel. Power plants release the majority of SO2 and NO2 in the atmosphere in the form of smoke. This is also by the combustion of fossil fuels like as coal. Coal is used to produce electricity. In addition, the exhaust from cars, trains, trucks also increases the majority of SO2 and NO2 in the atmosphere. When the SO2 and NO2 come contact with water, then the acid rain forms in the form of HNO3 and H2SO4.
How does this acid rain affect us? When this acid rain seeps into the ground, it absorbs the nutrients like magnesium and calcium, which are essential for trees and plants' growth. And this is also harmful for aquatic animals. When this water mixes up with the water of natural resources like rivers, lakes, or ponds, it increases the pH level of the water, which is harmful for aquatic animals. It may also cause the death of aquatic animals. It is also harmful for animals and humans. When animals or humans come in direct contact with this rain, then it causes various skin problems like skin allergy or red rotness. Not only living things, it also affects non-living things. It causes marble or metallic substances corrosion. It causes marble cancer, that is corrosion of marble. Nowadays, the whiteness of Taj Mahal is going to be vanished and it is going to be yellowish. This is also a result of acid rain. It causes a great imbalance in our ecosystem, which is greatly dangerous for us.
How can we prevent our environment from acid rain? A great way to reduce the acid rain is to produce energy without using fossil fuels. Instead of this, people can use renewable resources like wind power and solar power, because these produce much less pollution than fossil fuels. Silicate minerals also help in reducing the acid rain. Rocks with high amount of calcium like dolomites and limestone are very effective in reducing the acidity of rain water from precipitation that infiltrates the underground water. Acid rain is largely reduced due to the legislation like Clean Air Act of 1963. It means acid rain affects both living as well as non-living things.
We should protect our shelf and our environment from this acid rain. We all together should take a step for this. Thank you.